Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, from wherever or what time you're going to look at this video. I am a founder of an NGO called Entrelles, the happiness of being a woman. So in this NGO, we try to make a woman blossom. We try to share information. We try to shape women in order for them to live happily on earth. So in this occasion, I come to you through this video to invite you to one day event that we are organizing on the 5th of November this year. This event is going to be held in Whitechapel, East London. I will give you the details in a minute, but I just want to share with you this exciting news that I've got for you. So what this day will be about, we will talk about four topics that are kind of taboo in an African or black community, and we would like also to try to strengthen our community, meaning that we want to remove that label that we've got of being an ethnic minority. So doing this event will help our community, will help women, will help family to come across this stereotype. So on that day, like I was saying, there's four topics that we will talk about. So the first topic that we will talk about will be on HIV. So we will talk about how can you prevent, or how can you live when someone has HIV. And then we will talk about immigration. So we'll give an update on immigration for asylum seekers, or even for people now that will be affected by the Brexit. We will also talk about stress, which is something that's really affecting nowadays our community: stress, stroke, dementia, mental health issue. So we will talk about that, and then we will talk about how to safeguard and how to parent children here in UK. And the last topic also we'll be talking about how to be a virtuous woman on the 21st century. So there's lots of subject, there's lots of things for you and I to come and talk about, to share experience. And for this great day, we will have professionals, we will have expert in the field that will be there. So they will be available for you and me. They will be available to come to share what they know, to share, because they are the ones that are professionals. We will know more from them, but it doesn't mean that you can't come, because maybe you will say that, oh, it doesn't really affect me, but it's good to have knowledge, because you know that without knowledge, the people are perished. So we don't want to perish. We don't want to be a minority anymore. So that's why I invite you to come. Come, bring friends, or if maybe you know that someone is having issue in the subject, or any kind of subject that might have someone on that day that will be there. And it will be also a way for you to network, to find maybe someone who will be able to help you in another field. So I would really, really, really want to encourage anyone to come. Share this information to your friend. Share this information to your family. Share this information to anyone, either it's Congolese or not. This one is for us, minority, remember? But we want to, like I said, to overcome this label. So I will wait for you. We will wait for you on the 5th of November. Remember, that day is your day, and we have the potential. We have people that are trained, that are experts, certified experts, graduate, educated women, really powerful women that will be there. So there is a There are so numerous. I won't say them now, but we've got Mother Pat Udikai, who is a psychotherapist. We've got the writer Emmanuel Bomba that will come from France. We've got the founder of ICWYC, Pauline Ombala. We've got solicitors as Charlene Kadi. We've got another solicitor, consultant solicitor, which is Nancy Katambala. We've got Sandra Iela, who will be the presenter that day. So don't miss it. That's an event not to be missed. God bless you. See you there.